This is a breath meditation. Samavritti, the equal breath. This breath can be used well to reduce stress. It calms the autonomic nervous system, naturally reducing stress hormones, adrenaline and cortisol. It's important to manage stress levels in order to balance the fight and flight responses of the body. Chronic or long-term stress can contribute to insomnia, depression, high blood pressure, digestive issues, weight gain, and more. So, as well as looking at diet, sleep patterns, exercise, and the opportunity to belly laugh often, meditation can really help in managing those stress levels. This short meditation is called Samavritti in yoga, the yoga breath of equal length, and it is exactly that. So take the time now to become comfortable. You can choose whether you lie down or sit down. If you're sitting in a chair, ensure that your feet are resting to the floor or resting on something. Perhaps you want to put a blanket across your lap. Perhaps you want to have some cushions underneath the arms to allow the shoulders to relax. Let the head rest back. Use a pillow if you need to. If you're lying, again, make sure that you're going to be warm. Maybe put some pillows behind the knees to release the back and the hips and the pelvis. A pillow behind the head for the comfort of the neck and the shoulders. You might even want to sit up against a wall with the back supported by the wall with the head resting back. And again, you might choose to sit with something behind the knees or even something underneath the pelvis to make sitting upright a little bit more comfortable. So take the time that you need now to become comfortable, supported, warm and ready for your meditation and relaxation. As you begin to settle, become aware of the natural breath. Make no effort to change the breath, just aware of the natural flow of the inhale and exhale, drawing the breath in through the nose and breathing out through the nose of the mouth as you feel more inclined. You may find initially you want to sigh the breath away a few times. Allow the jaw to be relaxed. Soften the shoulders, and as you inhale, feel the body expand with the breath. The openness of the collarbones, the openness of the chest and the ribs, maybe a rise in the belly. And then as you exhale, a softening back in of the belly, a releasing of the ribs, and a dropping down of the shoulders and inwards of the collarbones. Every exhalation invites greater relaxation into the body. You're able to soften around tense, tight joints. You're able to let the muscles go. Sink a little deeper, soften a little more. Gradually start to bring an equality to the length of the breath, to the length of the inhale and the length of the exhale. Count the breath in and and count the breath out until they naturally match. There should be no effort, no force. Keep a smooth and even rhythm. No pausing, no retention. Simply the flow of the breath in, the flow of the breath out. It doesn't matter how long your count is. You may naturally count into four or perhaps eight, but gradually bring that equality to both sides of the breath so that the length of the inhale matches the length of the exhale. Stay with that breath. And if you find yourself wandering away into the mind, come back to the breath. Use the breath as if it were a guiding rope. Hold lightly to the breath and stay with the breath. Every time you get pulled away, come back to the breath. Now that your breath is slower, richer, feels more depth. Maybe you notice that your heart rate has naturally slowed. Noticing perhaps less tension sitting at the base of the skull, around the jaw, the shoulders, maybe even the palms of the hands. Smooth and fluid, simply flows in and out, in and out. inhale as fully as you possibly can. And this time, exhale through the mouth with a deep sigh. Begin now to wiggle the fingers and the toes. Roll around the shoulders, the ankles, the wrists. Release the head by turning the head from side to side. You might feel the need to stretch. You might feel the need to hug in. Do whatever it is you feel that your body's asking for. And if the eyes were closed, allow the eyes to open and bring focus back to the gaze. This meditation on the breath of equal length is now ended, but use it at any time you feel you need a moment to balance your stress levels.